nest. A lot of alligator attacks are a case of mistaken identity. One thing, guys, is a lot of people will say you should run zigzag away from an alligator that's chasing you. That's totally wrong. Based on an alligator's vision, he actually sees a lot better to the side, like where he is right now, than he does directly in front of him. He can still see in front of him, but he has a little bit of a blind spot. Right, check this out. Now these guys right here, you guys can actually see all these ridges along his back, on his big old tail here. This is called, those are called his scutes across his back, and those are kind of his armor. These guys are really tough on the top, and on the bottom, they're actually soft, kind of like a baby. Now he went over to the sound of that water right there, because he heard that splashing. He thought the food was over there, guys, but the food is actually right here.
Likey.